alphabet.
She was starting to get the hang of it. Things were really going well. A is for apple, B is for ball, C is for cat, D is for ball. But when we got S for, as E, F, G, H, I, she wanted to try.